The quirkiest thing about Floyd, he always has his butt up in the air. When he's being a rascal and he's like dragging his face on the floor and his butt is just like always straight up in the air. You know, if I could say one thing about Floyd's adoption, it was one of the best experiences. We kind of went into it wanting to just foster. Within like two days, I was like, I have to adopt this dog. Quarantining with him was really awesome because I feel like I was able to give him the quality time that he needed. It kind of unlocks a part of you that like, it's just like this nurturing part of you that I never really knew that I had. And I think that it's really special. The experience of taking care of a dog and having that companion and like building that friendship, it's really all the same. So why not take in a dog that needs a home?